I woke up smoking a new biscotti.
You feeling it? I'm feeling it. You feeling it? I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it so good. Oh yeah, I knew it was a mistake to smoke it, cause I had to go to bed, but it isn't the cut, so hopefully it'll make me dead in a little bit. Just a little bit, cause I'm feeling it. I'm fucking feeling it. I'm feeling it so. Oh yeah, ow, this was a good idea. I'm glad I hit the record button and started going like this. Yeah. Going like this, just dancing around. I'm a stupid, yeah, that's what I said. That's what it says on my shirt. Deadpool, he said it to me because he's on my shirt pointing at me. You see, my chest is starting to hurt because it's pounding me, because I have so much energy when I'm supposed to be dying and freezing. I'm not moving at all because I don't want to move. I want to just lie down and fall asleep and pass out and not do this shit anymore because I am so tired. I woke up smoking a new biscotti.
Don't know what I'm doing to do and do.
Drink liquid death. Murder your thirst.
Or not.
But do. Seriously, if you get so high that you burn your mouth if you smoke in from a bong and you gotta go drink something to keep it cool, you gotta drink liquid death. It's a refreshing mountain water. 60.9 fluid ounces, 500 milliliters. Drinking water from the Austrian Alps. Yeah. Average aluminum can contains 70% recycled material. Average plastic bottle contains only 3%. Are there plastic bottles of liquid death? Liquid death in a plastic bottle? Huh? Yeah!
Bottled at the source. Frankenmarkter. That is what it says, okay. Austria, bottled for liquid death by Starzinger. Bonhofstrasse, I think is what it says. Frankenmarkt again. Austria, made in Austria, /4 water quality at info.
1-888-980-4760 or visit liquiddeath.com.
Be sure to recycle.
Did I really just do that? Did I honestly really just do that? Did I honestly really just do that? They have sparkling too. You can get it at 7-Eleven and all those other bullshit places, but no. If you want to get the true energy from the liquid death, go online, apply, sell your soul, and get it, and you will be happier. So much better. Selling your soul is so much better than just going over to 7-Eleven and buying a couple. I feel ashamed buying a couple, but I already sold my soul, so I guess it's kind of okay, but maybe not. I don't know. Anyway, I'm just saying, drink liquid death. Drink liquid death. When did this come? When did it turn into a liquid death sponsorship? Hopefully, maybe, possibly? Anyway. When the guy came to deliver my carts, I stood up and my chair fell over and the seat bounced right off the chair. Oh, thank God. Oh, my mouth is burning, but I actually don't have liquid death. That was an old can.
I'm so sad. Now I gotta drink this crap.
Yum. Oh, yeah, brother. There's this thing I remembered yesterday, apparently, when I got off of work around 5:30. Fucking, I came over to my apartment and then somebody over there, somewhere, anyway. They had like the camera stands with actual fucking big ass cameras set up. I really wanted to ask them what they were doing, but I was in my uniform and my uniform was so fucking disgusting from work. So I wanted to go out, I went all the way home, changed, went all the way back out there, but then they were gone. So I really just wish I had to ask them what they were doing, but I bet they're filming TikToks. I just bet it. You don't need giant big ass fucking movie making cameras to make TikToks. You can have a cell phone. The camera on the TikTok app itself is crappy, but that's why you use your phone camera and then only make it like a minute long. And just whoop.
My mouth is still burning. Burning. My mouth is still burning. Lounge. Drink like a death. Shut up, Meg.
Poo. Honestly, I'm done. Say goodbye.